be right back.
Awesome chick, huh?
She's a dog.
Hey, she's into women.
Excuse me?
Yeah, she's a lesbo.
Really? Says who?
Her? Ask her. She'll tell you. Her dad told me. She's open about it.
You are so pretty. Thank you. I think it's best if I don't say what I think about you.
Is she attracted to you?
I think so. Bill says she is.
Bill? Your husband?
Yes.
He thinks Maggie is attracted to you.
He says it's written all over her face.
Well, if he can tell that Maggie is attracted to you, then he can see that you are attracted to her.
So cool. Is your mom around?
No. She lives in San Francisco. She ran off with the neighbor.
I'm sorry.
No biggie.
Was he married?
He wasn't a he.
Don't tell me she ran off with the neighbor's wife?
No shit, she ran off with the fucking neighbor's wife.
God. God.
Just the things.
if I could have anybody I wanted. You say I let you down. I would have your Annie.
But you have Annie.
I don't. When I'm not around. Have Annie. How can I make you see? You have Annie, and Jenny has Annie, but I... I just happen to be this phase that's passing through her life right now.
I invited Maggie to Jenny's party.
You like her, don't you?
Yeah, she's nice.
She turns you on, doesn't she?
What?
I think you're attracted to her.
Well, what makes you think that?
I can see it all over your face.
All over my face, hardly.
That's more obvious with her.
Really?
Oh yeah, definitely.